What's up, everybody?
Welcome. What's up, guys?
Welcome to another P and V.
P and V.
Try it over. Retake. What's up, everybody?
What's up, everybody?
Welcome back to another P and V random vlog.
That's right. Today, guys, we are going to do the box water. Now, we're outside. It's soaking wet.
Dude, hello.
Raining like crazy.
Yeah.
Just raining.
Nastiness. The Wicked Witch of the North did not melt. Sorry, yeah. Everybody.
And I'm soaked. Just saying. Okay.
And we were like, well, the perfect time to do our box water video.
He's such a weirdo.
Hello. It says it right on the box.
It does
hello.
Say hello.
That drew my attention right off, believe it or not. That was sticking out. And I was like, oh, that's cool.
No, actually, his face was on it. Remember those old books? This is back in the day.
And it says right on the front, box water is better.
Yeah, and it says, hello.
I don't know why it says box water is better.
But I don't know why it says hello, though.
Purified drinking water, says it.
Love it.
Now, it does say some shit on the back.
Focus.
Says some shit. We'll read that off. I'll read the first one. You can read the other ones.
Oh, yay, everybody.
Our proprietary... Water, okay?
Water.
Our proprietary multi-step purification and quality assurance process delivers
pure...
And you can hear the thunder.
Did you hear the thunder?
Did you just freaking hear that?
Get reading.
Okay. Free of any contaminants or things you don't need, our water is refreshing and absolutely pure. I think that's mean recyclable.
Yeah, but that's recyclable.
Okay, so that you're right. Sustainable. That's what
sustainable,
that is.
Sustainable, yeah. This is sustainable. Okay. Our box is... Sustainable option, 74% of its paper made from trees. Ooh, renewable resources. Hey, those trees come from well-managed forests where new trees are continuously planted to replace the ones used, and they also remove CO2 from the atmosphere. Oh, you gotta love those little granola freaking tree huggers. You little granola crunchy tree huggers. That's all right. I'm all about Earth, man. I really am. I mean, we live in Vermont, and it just seems like more and more Vermont's not that country in us anymore. So,
no.
Anyways, back on subject.
My turn.
Yeah.
Okay. So, this one's the footprint one. I think it means the little footprint versus the big footprint.
It just means like...
In a fight, the big footprint obviously would win. But in this case, I think the little one's better.
I think it has a lot to do with
the way we
tweet.
Ship our boxes helps minimize our carbon footprint. They ship flat to our filler, which is more efficient compared to shipping empty plastic bottles to be filled. I mean, I guess you can get more in the truck with flat stuff, but you think they just have bigger boxes
anyway.
Yeah,
you got
so
a lot
still be the same
when
size
you go
boxes.
To a friggin' bottle place, right? When they pack those things up, they pack a lot inside those trucks.
And then this one, the lot you can read this one.
Okay. Thank you for telling me that. Now, recyclable. Okay. Our boxes are recyclable at a participating facility. You can read. Then it has a website, recyclecartons.com in parentheses. And then 1% for the planet.
For the planet.
For the planet.
Woohoo! We're saving the planet.
Hey, it's my turn. Wait your turn. We work 1% for the planet to donate at least 1% of all of annual revenue to reforestation. And we're up. Wow, you meanie. Listen, water relief. I know. I don't fucking trust this motherfucker. I'm gonna bring in divorce papers next time y'all gonna see a sign. Oh, we gotta use this Best Buy. What is that?
Fog 2.
Oh, shit. What 19. Month is that? May?
May 2nd.
May 2nd of 2019.
It was made May 2nd of 2017. So
yeah, so we got this.
I'd say
this.
It's pretty fresh. I mean, I think we've got one of the freshest batches you're going to find, seeing how that was last month.
I'm not the guinea pig this time.
I mean, we paid like 20 cents for this thing. At a surplus store, so you can get it cheap. I wouldn't pay more than that. You got the first try, or you want me to have the first try?
No, I always got the first try. I don't know if it was really like a store. They were just doing this little, like, I don't know what the hell it was. It's dark in there. smells water.
Smells like water.
Water doesn't have a smell. Well, it looks, I don't know. Bottoms up. What if one of those, like, you know, those worms inside the TLS come out and they secretly put this? I'm so nervous, you guys, but I'm going for it. Good shit right there. You don't get any more. It is. It's good. It's water. It's just water inside of a box. Box water. It really is.
I'll give you a little close-up view.
Dude, it reminds me of The Grudge. I feel like
that's what the inside of the bottle looks like to prove that there is water in there. Okay, we're not.
Nice.
Done. Bottoms up.
Yeah, bottoms up. Look at that. Look at that. You see that?
Cause I'm a savage.
Wow, real savage to freaking crush up a freaking little piece of like paper.
Savage.
Me too. Savage.
Oh.
That's for slapping.
So, what do you think about the water, real quick, before we go?
Yeah, it was water. Actually, it was good. I didn't think, wasn't expecting anything other than it's water. I mean, that was a water burp.
To me.
Excuse
I mean,
me,
it's
guys.
Water. Tastes like Blaise. Water.
Yeah, it's just water.
I would say the flavor
is
better.
It's water.
I'd say the only thing that you're doing any better by getting this over any other thing, I guess, is that the carbon footprint's
yeah,
a little
absolutely.
Bit smaller, and they donate 1%
yeah.
to some sort of frickin'
rainforest.
So, I mean, if you're weird like that,
they get back to the forest, which
that
is cool. They get back to the forest.
Sure, box water might be better.
They put water inside of a box.
But for someone like me, I'm just going to buy me a water bottle.
No, you won't, bitch.
Or I'll just drink right out of the tap. I don't care, because I'm a savage.
Barry Vermont.
Savage.
Dude, you guys, look it up. Barry Vermont tap water is bad. It's got,
dude,
like,
when it's brown, that's when
it's
like the best.
Say what?
We have serious problems.
Because I'm a savage.
How, like, it was like... Like a month ago, like the entire, like a good, the entire town of Barrie was not allowed to touch the water.
When
like,
I drank that bad
couldn't
water,
couldn't even take a bath.
I did have the take the Browns to the Super Bowl frequently.
You don't even.
But I mean, I was good. All right, guys.
Guys, no.
That's all we got, though.
No,
that's
no.
It.
So what were we talking about?
Click like if you want me to give the laxative prank to the old lady.
How about you just click like and share if you guys want me to ninja kick him right in the fucking head.
Don't click like.
Click
that.
Like. Yeah.
Click like.
Yeah.
If you want me to prank the old lady.
Oh,
okay.
I'm not going
like
to say, listen, I'll give you guys a prank, but I ain't sharing what this prank would be.
New videos coming soon.
I pranked him all the time. We're going to go to Emily's Bridge.
New videos.
Woo-wee-hoo. Emily's Bridge, man. Badass.
New videos coming soon.
Yes, and we have another one. Big boom one.
Smash that like button.
Smash that shit. Okay.
Smash that like button.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Comment down below.
Yeah, comment.
Let
like,
us know what you think.
Like,
click like if you want me to prank
subscribe
you.
Subscribe it.
Like, subscribe.
Share.
Follow us
follows.
On. We don't have anything
no,
to follow
No, you
on.
Have the follow stuff. I don't.
We don't have that.
I just have Facebook, man. You want to look me up Facebook? Go for it.
So, all right, guys. That's it.
Bye,
that's it.
Okay.
That's it.
So, later. Sorry we didn't do anything.
Peace out, guys.